not so very long ago. The world was different, oh yes it was. You settled down and you built a town and made it live. And you watched it grow. It was your town.
How did we get here? I wish I could say we were ahead of the curve, but we were not. New Bern's local bill and subsequent ordinance were, like most laws, very reactionary. The city has lost, within the past 3 years, two major historic structures in the downtown. So this story begins with the loss of significant historic fabric in our town.
And when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, there will be an answer. Let it be. For though we may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see.
Cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be.
The major bills went down. As a citizen, I guess I kind of feel like, you know, this is getting ready to take something from me. And then on the other side, that I have to play as alderman, I mean, it was legally done. They could do it. We even try to convince them not to. Try to talk to them not to, but that's, you know, that was their decision.
They paved paradise and put up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go? What you got till it's gone? It'd be a paradise. Put up a parking lot. He took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. And they charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. No, no, no. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? It'd be a paradise. Put up a parking lot. Paradise, put up a parking lot.